hills this time.
Oh god. Oh god. Ah. Yes, I know the barrel doesn't contain any oil. One of these days, the music should just stop, and the monster should still be on the other side of the door. It would suck, but we find it. There we go. Take me out of the sewers. Ooh, that's gross.
Daniel, turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
Okay, I turned around.
Oh, he's just saying to go back the way I came. No way, dude. You're going down. For whatever reason. Wait a minute. Seriously? I'm betting it has. Go pulsating mass. Never mind, that just hurt me. Are we gonna chisel our way through this? No. I know! Okay, I'm just trying to get. Okay. I won't bother getting that piece of body part anymore. Huh. I really don't. don't get it. What am I supposed to do now? Maybe I really was supposed to turn around. Oh crap. Bard Gate was torn down by that creature. They always like taking the door with them. Maybe it's one of those games where wanted to destroy something. Or like it's broken there for a few seconds and then it disappears. I've never actually seen a door get destroyed though. Only just hear the zombie destroying it. Try to look the other way. Okay, so this is where I go. Okay. I'm breathing again. Sanity. So
this one? I think this is the blocked area that I was trying to get into. This goes down. Okay. Let's not go there yet. Let's go see what this room has to offer. Some switches. Hey, look at this! I don't know that I want to waste that yet, though. Okay, I know.
9th of August, 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
So Daniel killed someone. Okay. Was the dead end. That goes down the stairs. Just like that. Wow, there, oh, I was about to say there's no torches along this wall, really?